Hey guys, welcome back. So today I am going to be pranking Kadero with the lost memory prank. So, you know, I hope this goes good. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. And I will see you guys in my next video.
Yeah, good. You alright?
Don't touch me.
That's me. What I'm doing.
Hello. Get away from me.
You're
Who
right?
are you?
Mom.
Don't touch me. Okay. Oh my God.
Leave me. Stop talking, taking all them pills, you know. Now them shit there. You crazy, alright?
Don't touch me!
Sit down.
I said don't touch me! Don't touch me! Please! No!
Mom.
Who are you? I don't know!
What do you mean? Who are you?
That is not my name.
Mom.
That is not my name! Don't touch me! I have to call the police.
You okay?
Don't touch me! Who are you?
I mean, who are you? Is
who you is? Don't touch me. Don't touch me.
I just get out of your boyfriend.
I don't have a boyfriend. I'm gay.
What?
I'm gay. What are you talking about?
You alright? You got any skin like it off me? What on?
Get out of here. Don't touch me.
What's going on?
Did you rape me?
What do you mean if I rape you? You take them pills and you take them meds? You take accident? You smoke?
Get away.
You smoke?
I am a child! I am a child!
You're
I am only 7 years old!
Mom.
Oh my gosh! I am a child!
Mom.
I am a child! You are a mother!
Mom.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Hello, what happened to you? You alright?
Get away from me. Ow!
Someone do you saw?
What you I don't know. Ow.
That's me.
Get away. No! I have stuff in my head and they hurt me!
You okay?
Get away from me. Ow, these things! Don't put these in my head!
Get away from me for a minute.
Let me tie my hair up.
You call this just because you'll be tripping on it. I don't even know if you know how much you know. I'm gonna tell you. What's your name?
I am a child. I am only 10 years old.
You smoke? You smoke today?
Get away from me.
What happened to you? Chill out.
Leave me. Get away from me. I just...
Chill out.
I was just born the other day. Who are you?
I mean, who are you?
I just born the other day. The doctor said that I was smarter for my own good. They put me in a settlement. Now you take me.
Huh? You okay?
Get away from me.
You are drinking some water or something.
I don't
know. This man is scared me. You gotta drink it. That's water. You alright?
I don't know who you are. Get out of my place now.
You don't
know
work. You, I come to take you to work. I'm going to get something and you're going to work. You alright? You're going to be late.
I am a kid. I am only 10 years old. You are old enough to be my father.
I'm 24.
I am 10 years old. I am 10 years old. I was born 10 years ago.
You're 24. I don't know who you are. You're born July 11th, 2000.
You don't know me.
July 11th.
You don't know me. Get away from me. Get away from me.
You're born July 11th, 1992. You name tomorrow. Gabriel.
You know me. You don't know me.
Born by Haitian descent. Chill out. What happened to you? You forget your papa, papa dog. That's your daddy. Your mommy is married. Chill out. You want some water? You want to go to the doctor?
Your breath. You system. Have something on your breath. You need to get away from me.
God, something just gotta be tripping.
I know how to dial 911. You know. I know how to dial 911.
No.
Get away from me. Get away. See, I'm gonna call 911 for you. See, I'm waiting for you, you know? See, you gotta square up. I'm a kid. My parents took me to karate school. Who the hell are you calling?
You calling your sister?
You don't know my family.
What happened to you, boy?
You don't know. I'm 10 years old.
What do you mean 10?
I'm 10. I'm 10 years old. And you're a
you
man.
You know what he is?
I'm an Egypt.
And where?
I'm an Egyptian. I was born in Egypt.
Chill out.
Chill out.
What happened to you? You smoke? You smoke today?
I don't smoke. I'm a kid.
You take that ass?
I'm a kid. I'm
relax.
A kid. I'm only 10 years old. Give me this. I'm calling 911.
Don't scare me, boy. Would you relax?
I don't know who you are. No. Okay. It's a prank. It's a prank, okay? The first time I got him.
Don't make me serious.
See, cameras, it's a prank. It's a prank.
Wait for it. Things are getting sticky, girl, I think that I'm stuck. I'll admit I'm wrong, but I know that you gon' come for me.